top 10 coolest amphibious vehicles. With the development of science and technology, we have evolved in terms of modes of transportation. Amphibious vehicles are one of the most modern and fastest modes of transportation. These are the kinds of vehicles which can run both on land and water. This sounds really interesting. Let's explore some of the exciting amphibious vehicles. Watercar Panther. This car is produced by California-based company Watercar. This Watercar Panther is an innovative combination of SUV and a boat. It has the ability to conquer both landlocked and aquatic terrain. The way it transforms from a road-going SUV to a boat. The Panther also proves its name in reality in terms of speed as it runs at 80 miles an hour on the road and 44 miles an hour on water. It has a six-slotted grille, a folding windshield, half doors, roll bar, and a fiberglass V-type hull that ensure the driver can drive at high speeds. Gibbs Bisky. The Bisky shall help you reinvent your entire two-wheeled experience. It is a 55-horsepower twin-cylinder engine scooter which runs on land like a normal scooter. But interestingly, it can transform into a water scooter at the touch of a single button. The scooter is manufactured by Gibbs Amphibians, a company known for their out-of-the-box thinking. The scooter can run at speeds of up to 80 miles per hour on land and 37 miles per hour on water. You simply need to flip a button, so switch from land to water. Sherp ATV. The Sherp ATV is one of the most sought-after all-terrain vehicles on the market. Well known for its ability to conquer all manner of terrain, the Sherp battles rocky land with the same ease as it tears through fallen trees. All sorts of obstacles have been demonstrated to be insufficient to stop this vehicle on its rampage. It can overcome heights as tall as 70 centimeters. It also has an 800-liter capacity tires, because of which it can float in deep waters. It can also travel at a speed of 28 miles per hour on land and 3.7 miles per hour in water. The price starts from $65,000. ATV Shaman 88. This is another impressive amphibious ATV, comes from Russia, is the ATV Shaman 88. And it is huge in size. The overall dimensions of the vehicle are 20.7 feet long, 8.2 feet wide, and 8.9 feet high. This vehicle has 8 wheels and its ground clearance is about 18 inches, and the turning radius is a little shorter than 25 feet. All the front and rear wheels can turn in opposite directions, which means the vehicle can almost drive around itself. The power is generated from Iveco F1C 3.0 liter diesel engine that delivers up to 170 horsepower. Gibbs Quadski. This vehicle looks like a ferocious blend of the best characteristics of this all-terrain vehicle and a jet ski. One of its most impressive features is its ability to transform from one to another simply at the switch of a button. This vehicle is powered by a BMW motored K1300 engine, which gives it the ability to rocket at speeds of up to 45 miles per hour both on land and on water. It is carefully constructed from lightweight materials and also has a composite hull, wide track, and low center of gravity, which go a long way to ensure stability. The Quadski has a range of over 600 kilometers on land and can travel for up to 2 hours over water. It's available in USA at the starting price of $40,000 US. Amphibibus. This vehicle does exactly what it says on the box. It is an amphibious bus created in Holland by the experts at Dutch Amphibious Transport Vehicles. The Amphibibus was designed to be the one-stop solution for all tourist transportation's needs. It is specifically designed to withstand the choppy conditions present at harbors all over the world. This bus made its trial run at the infamous Rotterdam Harbor. It is a 12.8-meter monster that can carry up to 50 passengers. It is based on a modified Volvo bus. It runs at the speed of 8 knots in the water and 60 miles per hour on the road. UHAC. The UHAC, short for Ultra Heavy Lift Amphibious Connector, is a new transport vehicle developed by the USA Marine Corps for ferrying along troops, tanks, and trucks from ships to shore and back. This heavyweight vehicle can also chug along at a decent clip, speeding along at speeds of up to 23 miles per hour, even while carrying loads. This vehicle was the product of years of research and development, along with financial support provided by the Office of Naval Research. It was designed to be able to drive both on the shore and over the top of obstructions up to 3 meters high. Geo Rescue. This is created by Romanian company Geo Motors and is an amphibious vehicle that seems to be inspired by zombie apocalypse scenario on movies. Measuring at 17 feet long, the four-wheeled behemoth has enough space to take 11 passengers. All four wheels can be fitted with pneumatic pillows to make the 6,400 pounds vehicle stay afloat. It is possible to install tank-style tracks on the rear wheels when the road is buried deep enough under snow. It can also hold 200 gallons of water. Burlak ATV 66. This oddly named vehicle was specially designed to handle the typical Russian terrain and features the amphibious capability together with a 6-6 drive to plow through ice, sand, river, and swamp. The Burlak is able to carry 9 people in addition to 2 tons of load, and it will still move at a top speed of 50 miles per hour on solid ground. But when in water, the truck can go at just under 4 miles per hour. Its body is made of aluminum to keep down the weight, and it's powered by 150 horsepower. In addition to this, it is heavily insulated to keep the passengers warm and cozy. It also has a sturdy rear propeller that can be used to push through bodies of water. Iguana Commuter. The design follows the theme of animal-inspired vehicles. It is an innovative reimagining of traditional amphibious vehicles. This exciting vehicle makes use of retractable caterpillar-like tracks to plod along over a variety of terrain at 5 miles per hour while powering through water at speeds of up to 46 miles per hour. The vehicle is spacious enough to serve as a means of transportation while still being luxurious enough to serve as a home away from home. It is powered by a 40 horsepower onshore engine, and on land the boat is steered with the use of a handy joystick. It also comes with a carbon hull outboard engine and inboard engine. So these were some of the well-equipped amphibious vehicles manufactured in the world. So that's all for today's video. Feel free to tell in the comment section below what you think about the amphibious vehicles. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Luxury Bay and hit that notification bell so you can always be notified by our regular uploads.